Hey guys, and welcome to the fourth episode of my Source Filmmaker Overwatch Route 66 map build. In the last episode we were trying to add some details. We added some of the signs here, but we couldn't I couldn't find the some of the signs are missing, so I looked at the files. I couldn't find anything, so today I think I'm gonna try to do some of the chairs and the tables, maybe this wall, and yeah, I think that's gonna be the plan for this episode. I'm just gonna do some progress and I'm gonna get back to you when it's done. Okay, so I did the whole of this wall and the whole of this wall off cam, as you can see, but now I think I'm gonna do a bit of a time lapse for the all of the signs that I need to place in. So I hope you enjoy the time lapse, and I'll see you in the next clip. Okay, so I'm done with the walls and the posters, and looking at the time that I spent to do it, I think that's gonna be all for me for today. And yeah, it took quite some time, but I'm quite satisfied with the final with the progress that we did for the episode. And yeah, I think the next episode we're gonna do some of the tables and the details on the tables and the chairs, maybe the sofas, the blueprints, the ammo box or whatever it is, the flashlight. And yeah, so subscribe if you want to watch more of this kind of stuff. I'm gonna do even other maps and stuff. So like if you liked, comment if you have any questions, and I'll see you in the next video.